Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. I am back at it again with another amazing Dress Lily haul for you. So if you're interested in seeing what I picked out, be sure to stay tuned. Big shout out and thank you to the Dress Lily team for gifting me these items. I really appreciate it. They've also extended a coupon code for all of my viewers and subscribers. You can save 22% at checkout by using the code DLBF20 on their website, and that can be on anything that I show you today or anything in general. Be sure to use that code if you want to save some cash. Real quickly before we get started, I'll share my sizing for those of you who are new or if you just need a little refresher. I do wear a US size 24 pretty standardly with most brands. Dress Lily sizing is a little bit different, so you'll see me refer to the size 5XL, size 4XL. The 5XL with Dress Lily is a US size 24. The 4XL is a US size 22. So keep that in mind as I try these on. I will reference the sizing as I try on the items. And also know that I am on the taller side at 5'11". So just keep all of that in mind as you watch me try these on and you're comparing it to your own measurements. And without further ado, let's get right on into it with my favorite piece of this haul, which is a swimsuit. Surprise, surprise. I've said it before and I'll say it again. I love the Dress Lily swimwear. They just do it so right. It's so affordable. It's such a good fit. There's so many different styles. I can't say enough good things about the swimwear. It's this really pretty bikini style that has like this really unique kind of crisscross front here with a lattice kind of style in the back. It does have the molded pads here in the bust and the chest, which I really like. All of the straps are totally adjustable, so you can really make this fit your body shape perfectly. And the bottoms that come with it are these really cute, kind of like tropical print inspired briefs. I love the fact that this is on a white background. I think a lot of times as plus size ladies, brands are, you know, a little intimidated to give us white bottoms, and I don't know why. It's like, we can wear white too. So I love the fact that this is a white background with some fun floral on it, just really fun, really cute for summer and spring. These are super stretchy, full like brief style. I love Dress Lily's bottoms so much, and these do not disappoint. They're high-waisted, which I love. I did pick this set up in the size 5XL, which is the US size 24, and it fit wonderfully. Next up was a piece that I had really high hopes for, but it just didn't quite work out for me. Love this print, guys. Check out this dress. It is a beautiful white dress with strawberries all over it. I don't know what it is, but I'm like really drawn to strawberry print these days. I just don't know what it is, but it just like pulls me in. I love it. And it's like this maxi dress. It's got these beautiful like buttons down the front. It's got a high slit in the front. It just was not gonna work for me. These are the buttons in the front here. So it has a lot of potential, but this is just not a good size for me. I picked it up in the 5XL, which is a US size 24, but I could not even get this thing buttoned. There's no stretch to this at all, so keep that in mind. The material's not very forgiving. And also, I just don't think that this was cut for a true size 24. It's probably more like a size 20 to 22 at best. So keep that in mind. But I do think it has some potential. It might be cute just to like wear it as like an open duster. I don't know. You'll see as I try it on. You know, use your judgment on that. I don't think I'll wear it, but it has a lot of potential if you're smaller than me and can, you know, fit your way into this. It's super cute. It's got a lot of potential. Like I said, it just was not made for me. Next up is a top that I picked out that's kind of like a swing style top. It has this really fun like rose floral detail here on the side of the top, and it is very stretchy. Now I will warn you, as you stretch, you get that white showing through. It is on a white background fabric. So you're gonna wanna stay true to size with this, because as you stretch it, you're gonna start to see the white pull through. I didn't really have an issue with size on this for me at all. It just really wasn't probably my favorite style, all in all. It does have like a swing style to it. It's a little bit of a longer length, very stretchy, like I said, but you're not gonna wanna stretch this out too much. I did get it in the 5XL, which is the US size 24. It fits well, it's just not my favorite style. Next up is this baby blue, like robin egg top. I love this color so much, especially for the spring and summer. And I really loved kind of like this flutter sleeve that it had. This is like a, either like a top that you can wear on its own if you want to be a little risque, or you could wear this over top of like a camisole or another blouse underneath of it. And it just ties in the front, very delicate, very like feminine, flirty, very cute. I would just say cute. And it has a little ruffle here at the bottom, almost giving it kind of like a peplum feel. Very stretchy material, lightweight, easy thing to just throw on and go. I did pick this up in the size 5XL, which is the US size 24, and it fits perfect. Next up is another just easy grab and go piece. It's this really cute like sundress, and it's got daisies on it, or sunflowers. I just loved the color of this and just how easy that this was gonna be. It is not really like a stretch material, but it does have elastic at the waist and then a fully smocked back. So you're really not gonna need to worry about size on this one, I would say. I picked it up in the size 5XL, which is the US size 24. I think if I would have sized down, it still would have fit just as well. So keep that in mind. It does have straps that adjust, which is nice, so you can adjust the length here. It is more of like a above the knee fit, I would say, in terms of length. And again, no stretch lengthwise on this, so keep that in mind. It is a very lightweight fabric, kind of like almost like windbreaker type material, if that makes sense. Just easy breezy, like a grab and go. You can wear this as a swim cover up. You could wear this to like go grocery shopping. Like there's a lot of ways in which you can wear this and uses for it. So I think it's just a good basic to have in your closet. Next up is another swimsuit. I fell in love with the print of this. I thought it was so cute. And I loved how like just unique this was with like the detail here, like the drapery in the front. And it is like a halter style. You've got the foam like filled pads here, which is nice if you need a little extra support. This will do it. And it does have a clasp in the back, so you feel very, very secure. The bottoms that come with it are super cute too. They're a little bit more of like a ruffled style. So you have a full brief with this little like shimmy ruffle on top. Very cute, very, very cute, good stretch. Now I will say these ones are not nearly as high rise as most of my other Dress Lily bottoms. These are definitely more of a mid rise, so keep that in mind, but still cute nonetheless. I did pick this set up in the size 5XL, which is the US size 24. I will say it was a little small in the top, and I wish that these bottoms were higher rise or that this frill was longer, because you'll see as I try it on, like I just have a much larger bottom half that a lot of this kind of gets like eaten up, if you will, by my backside. So all in all, you know, I think it has potential again. It's just probably not the right sizing for me. This next piece I was so excited about. I just like was so excited, but it just did not fit me right. It's this really cool like tie-dye jacket with a drawstring waist. It zips up, it's got a hood. I loved the color palette here. Like this is so spring. I love it, I love it. It is super, super lightweight. Like it is like weighs nothing. It is so lightweight. But I just like couldn't even get this on my, like it was so tight in my arms. It was very, very uncomfortable. No stretch here at all, guys, no stretch. I picked it up in the 5XL, which is the US size 24, but I will say that this is cut more for like a 20, maybe it's 22. But the arms here were the offender for me. I couldn't get my arms to work for it. So if you have a smaller arm, or arms are not usually an issue for you, then you might be okay. But in general, I would say that this is cut pretty small. It had it fit and I could wear this, I think I would fall in love with this. I love the idea of this so much. It just, again, was not cut for my body. Next up is another bikini. It is a black bikini, and it's that style that I've been seeing a lot where it's like two pieces of fabric strung together with, you know, like this kind of like ruched cup You've seen this before, right? Like, I'm not the only one. So I was really intrigued by it. It's just kind of unique and different. Not my favorite style, though, I will say. I'm glad I got to try it because now I can kind of like take that one out of the running. I just didn't have any support here at all with this top at all. And I wasn't really sure how the straps worked. It was very confusing for me. It was a very confusing process trying to get this on. And there's no way I would ever feel secure wearing this out and about to the beach, to the pool, nothing. It does have the molded pads in the chest here, but again, I did not feel secure with this top at all. And the bottoms that come with it are really cute. They are a high-waisted brief in like a floral print, which I thought was fun. So you can absolutely wear these briefs with another top in your collection, no problem. Good stretch, higher waist. I mean, I love the briefs, but the top, definitely not a fan of. I picked this up in the size 5XL, which is the US size 24. The briefs fit great, but this top, I have a lot of confusion about this top, and I just don't know if it's practical to wear this. And last is this really classic kind of vintage inspired dress. It's got beautiful pearl beading here and beautiful ivory lace detail on the sleeve and at the bottom of the dress. I just loved how just classic this was. Who doesn't love a good just like black dress with some classic embellishment or added detail to it? It is very stretchy, very, very stretchy, good length. It's like a midi length. This one kind of had a weird smell to it when I took it out of the package. It's dissipated since then. There's a faint hint of it still, but just keep that in mind. When you take it out of the package, it might smell kind of strong. Just let it air out a little bit. I'm obsessed with the sleeves here. I love the lace detail. It's just very like chic. Classic chic vintage that I just love. I did pick this one up in the size 5XL, which is the US size 24, and it fit wonderfully. And that is everything that I picked up from my most recent Dress Lily haul. Thank you so much for stopping by. There were a couple of pieces in here that I really, really enjoyed, but overall, a lot of these things just didn't fit me right, which was a little bit of a disappointment. I usually have much better luck with Dress Lily, so I'm hopeful that next time around, I'm able to find some pieces that really fit me and that I love so, so much per usual. As always, the swimwear was some of my favorites in this haul. They never disappoint me with swimwear, so I always know I can hang my hat on Dress Lily having some awesome swimwear options. Thank you again to the Dress Lily team for gifting me these items. I really, really appreciate it. And don't forget that you can use the code DLBF20 at checkout to save 22%. If you liked this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. That really lets me know the kinds of content that you like here on this channel. And if you're not already a subscriber, I invite you to join us here. We would love to have you along for the journey as we dive even deeper into plus size fashion and beauty. Thank you so much again for stopping by, and I will be sure to see you in the next one. Take care.